leave the stash.
Before we get into today's video, I just want to give a shout out to freaking Todd Gurley for sponsoring this video. Shout out to Todd, he's an Atlanta Falcon now. So use my code JPEC42083 for 10% off of your purchase of Todd Gurley.
Shut your ass up, you annoying as hell. Don't destroy.
Oh my god, dude. Bro, Juice WRLD's album? Yo, that shit is just. Dude, that's so good. It's so good. Like, literally, I was listening to it last night when it first dropped. And, like, I was literally in tears, dude. That shit's fire, dude. But, yeah. So, long live Juice. R.I.P. for real. But, yeah, I'm at the gym right now. Dude, I always... God, dude, I sound like such a puss, dude. I'm always like, yeah, dude, I'm at the gym right now. I'm about to go to the gym. I mean, it's facts. What do you want me to say? Like, I'm at the gym right now. I'm about to do legs. R.I.P. But I'm about to get into like a funny ass story. Actually, it's not that funny. It's kind of like depressing, but it's alright when I get done. So, alright, it's getting hot in my car, so I'm gonna dip. Woo, let's go. Legs, honestly, could have gotten more destroyed. So, alright, so I got a freaking job at this Mexican restaurant. And I was really desperate for a job. It was like the first place they called me. It's like 30 minutes away, right? But I was like, all right, dude, being a server, make a lot of money in tips, especially at a Mexican restaurant, because, you know, they're serving the margs. They got the freaking cervezas, you know, they got all these alcoholic drinks, add up the bill. And it was in a really nice area. So, you know, I get the job, first week of training. It was okay, but like I wasn't getting my own tables yet, but I was like, oh, yeah, I bet. So then it finally comes time to get my own tables. Holy balls, it's hot. The first day, I only was getting just like pairs of two. Honestly, I was doing a decent job. You know, I was doing okay. And then like the day where it was just like open, just I was just in the rotation getting tables. First table off the bat, it was like the group of like five like grown men on like their freaking, they're like on their break doing like freaking construction or some shod. I messed up their order like three times. They gave me like the death stare and I gave them the class. I was like, dude, I'm freaking new. Like, I'm so sorry, guys. And he was like, and I was like, dude, I'm sorry. Oh my God, I'm sweating balls. But it just sucks, dude, because literally everyone there does like barely speaks English. Barely speaks English. I'm the only guy there besides one that speaks fluent English. And of course, there's wearing face masks. I don't understand what anyone's saying. Like my first day, dude, this dude that was supposed to be training me, I'm not gonna say his name. Honestly, it doesn't even matter, but let's just say his name's Luigi. And he was holding like this leaf blower and he's like, and I'm like,
here we go.
Huh? And he was telling me to like blow out the patio. Holy balls, it's hot. And then like, dude, like all like the freaking workers that like the cooks that like don't speak English, they all just like make fun of me in Spanish and everyone there just hates me because I'm so bad. And so like, the same day I was messing up, like I literally messed every table up. I accidentally charged this one big dude like the salad that he didn't order, and he like literally like threatened to fight me. He was 50 something years old, I'm 19. He threatened to fight me. And so I was like, dude, like I don't know about this place, man. The dude that hired me was like, look, you can either just stay here being a food runner or like, you don't like it's serving enough for everyone. So I was like, dude, I just gotta find something close to home, because it was a freaking haul to get there and I'm sweating my balls off. But I don't, no excuses, because I'm about to go freaking ball the fuck out, baby.
We're gonna skate to one song only.
Alright, boys, we're about to, oh yeah, it's my boy Logan.
Yeah!
You guys seen Logan before, it's been a minute.
Gang, gang. We're
about to go hiking, to, what is it, like 13, 14 miles?
15.
15, six. 16, so let's get her going.
Yes, sir.
Hold up. Alright, fellas, we're almost there. Actually, I don't know if we're almost there, but it's
pretty tough, not gonna lie. We're over like 14 miles in right now.
Yeah.
14. About sweating like, my balls off.
Straight like 90 degree angle the whole way. Whoosh.
Sweating my balls off right now.
Holy cow, boys. You hear that thunder? Dude, that's insane. You can like see the rain like moving.
Yeah.
Crazy. What you gotta say about that hike?
It's tough.
That was tough.
The end's pretty tough.
That was
like,
tough.
But the beginning is a little deceiving because it's like pretty flat.
Yeah.
And then you just...
Nah, it's worth it though.
Oh yeah.
Shout out to the shoe game we got here.
Oh yeah.
Yes sir. We're also sponsored by the classic noobs. And we got, what we got going here?
The Columbias.
We got...
No.
Those aren't...
Timberlands.
Those are some Tims.
I got some Tims.
He's got right some working Tims, eh?
Bro, this view.
And it's funny because they're all black, but yeah, like they're dirt stained the color of regular Tims. Yeah.
Tims, eh? Hey. Just gonna wrap it up, boys. As always, stay engaged. Follow me in everything. Fuck the haters, baby.
Oh man, my wrist ain't cold. Blizzard on my neck, tracing on that shit. Bitches like you red, put you to the test. Damn, I need some rest. Give me authority, give me a break.